I want to take this moment to say thank you to all the teachers that have helped me get this far. I want to say thank you to all the students, and I want to say thank you to the amazing time that I had at Rickover. I want to wish all every single one of you guys a happy and wonderful life.
Whoa, I'm never gonna give it up. No, please don't wake me now.
2, 3, 4.
This is gonna be the best day of my life.
Hi guys, so back when I started high school, I didn't really think that I was gonna talk to a lot of you guys, but pretty glad that I did. And I hope you guys do great things in life. Thank you.
Hello fellow Sea Dragons, I just wanted to let you know that there's always a way up and never a way down, so keep pushing and we'll get through this together.
When I first started at Rickover Naval Academy, I was friends with everyone and everyone found me annoying, except my best friend Evelyn Sanchez. We became friends by planning the freshman ball together, and we have been friends ever since.
My best friend is very kind and very outgoing. We met through freshman ball. She has taught me how to be a better person and a better friend for her and for others, and how to never give up on things I want.
Advice I would give my senior peers would be not to lose sight of your goals and your dreams. Focus on your growth and your own personal being.
This is gonna be the best day of my life.
Memories from Rickover is when I went to a trip in Niagara Falls during my freshman year with one of my best friends and my favorite teachers, which is Mola Vanton. It was my first time out of the country, and I experienced so many things from over there. It was fun while it lasted. I wish I could go back again.
So my best friend Alondra. Alondra and I became friends our freshman year. She was always really nice and easy to talk to, and during the next few years we got really close. To this day she's like a sister to me, and I'm just really glad I got to meet her at Rickover.
Thank Mr. Vanderpump and Mr. Shang for helping me so much during my years at Rickover. Mr. Vanderpump, thank you for being such a helpful teacher and coach. And Mr. Shang, thank you for all the help for college and scholarships and even personal stuff. I really appreciate it. Thank you.
Hey guys, so my piece of advice for my senior class is for you guys to always keep going and never give up. I know that many of us have gone through so much during the past 4 years, and honestly, I wish you guys nothing but the best.
The good time that made us laugh, I'll wait them back. I thought we
was that I joined POMS my freshman year, and my junior and senior year I joined cheer. And I'm very, very grateful for the opportunity, and I'm gonna miss it so much.
It's so hard to say goodbye to yesterday.
Thinking back to my first day at Rickover, I honestly didn't know what to expect. I came in blind and not knowing anyone, which made me uncomfortable with high school. However, I adapted, and high school wasn't as bad as I thought it would be. Where we've been and what we've been through.
Gave up on me is Mr. Call, and even though I wanted to drop out of class because of my lack of confidence and skill from previous years, he challenged me to stay, and while teaching me more than he had to, he made the process more exciting. So thank you, Mr. Call. To yesterday.
And I'll take with me the memories.
Commencing a new chapter in our lives, that probably is going to college, joining the military, or starting a new job. We will all experience many challenges, but it's up to us what we do to succeed from it. And remember, graduating class of 2020, the past cannot be changed, but the future is in your power.
And I'll take with me the memory to be my sunshine after the.
My name is Edson Maciel, and I want to say that all teachers and staff helped me succeed in Rickover, especially Ms. Haas in leading me to the right path.
It's like 25 the laps that you bust out of prison. Something's in the air, something's in the air. It's like that feeling when you're just about to kill it. Take your last shot, you know you're gonna hit it. Something's in the air, something's in the air.
Hey guys, I didn't really want to go to Rickover at first, but thanks to the Rickover teachers and my classmates, I had an overall fun experience at Rickover. So thanks for all the memories, and stay safe and stay healthy.
To my fellow senior peers, take advantage of education and opportunities in life. Your past mistakes are meant to guide you, not define you. And with all that, just say, dear past, thank you for all the life lessons. Dear future, I'm ready now. Yeah, whoa.
To the summer of 2018 when I transferred to Rickover as an incoming junior. At the time, I didn't know anyone. However, Erica Castillo and True Deng changed that. They came to me with open arms, making me feel as if I had been there since day one. This really helped me open up so I can make more memories junior and senior year.
Yeah, yeah. If we stomp our feet, the ground will shake. If we clap our hands, the walls will break. Yo, so loud, won't forget our names. Cause something big.
Congratulations, class of 2020. We did it. A piece of advice to all of you is keep striving for success. We all have goals to accomplish, so become allergic to the negativity. Keep your head up.
Feel it out of my control. Pushing, pulling, and it's grabbing me. Feel it in my bones like, oh, wow.
Studies where I was seated behind my now best friend Jennifer and introduced herself to me. We quickly found out we had various classes together and a lot in common. Jennifer is very smart, compassionate, outgoing, and gives really good advice.
My class should take is to focus on themselves and not on what others think of them or say, because at the end of the day, it's your life and it's your choice.
Finally figured out, yeah, yeah, that all our dreams have no limitations. That's what it's all about.
Come on now. Everyone is special.
One piece of advice that I will give to my senior class will be
to not let any opportunity go to waste. If good doors open in front of you, walk through them, because you don't want to stay behind with that what if, because the what if does not exist.
First day of Rickover, I didn't expect it to end this way. I expected it to be more of a high school musical type of thing, but I've been greatly satisfied and super happy I met everybody that I did and all the teachers and how they've helped me grow as a person.
Thank you to Ms. Chill and Mr. Vanderpool for not only helping me succeed as a student athlete, but also as a person. Ms. Chill for showing me new skills in photography that I didn't even know I had. Mr. Vanderpool for always pushing me to do better and be better since freshman year. I probably wouldn't be the person I am today if it wasn't for them. Thank you.
About all the things that could happen. There were so many things I did not expect and so many things that I did expect. But in the end, all you learn is to be positive and to look forward to the future.
Who helped me the most in high school was Mr. Sobolewski, because he taught me how to become more independent within my studies and be able to use all the information given without being overwhelmed.
Hello everyone, and I am here today to tell you my favorite memory of Rickover. And that would be the final days of school for my freshman year. I hung with the gaming club all day, and it taught me to just relax, have fun, and go with the flow.
My advice to my fellow peers is to have your own self-value. Your confidence is the key to your success.
For the class of 2020, your graduation, your prom, you got it. But for the class of 2020, we did not actually get any of that. Which is why I would like to give a thank you to administration and the staff members at Rickover, because although we did not get the senior year we wanted, I know you guys are doing your best to accommodate us and make us happy.
Yo boy, we out here being super hygienic, and I'm just giving advice to the seniors out there, and all I'm gonna say is don't regret any decision that you make, because at the end of the day, it's for you. Follow your dreams.
Get to the club in my taxi cab, everybody's looking at me now, like, who's that chick that's rocking kicks? She gotta be from out of town.
My best friend is John Milton, and how we became friends was he caught me down from a tree and essentially saved my life. He is very caring and very protective, and I couldn't ask for a better best friend. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. That's when the DJ dropped my favorite tune, and a brand new song was on. And a brand new song was on. And a brand new song was on. So I put my hands up to play my song.
Of all classes I have taken throughout my life, one class stuck with me throughout my entire life. That class is Mr. Vanderpool's financial literacy class. That class taught me everything I need to know
about saving my money and investing my money.
I remember walking into school the very first day, my freshman year, and just being completely terrified because I didn't even know what to expect. I was thinking of the way movies and shows portray high school and how much of a fun experience it is, but also having a second thought of, you're not going into a regular high school, you're going into a military high school, where I thought you could not mess up, like you had to.
Thankfully, I was wrong, and my high school experience was great. I got to meet a lot of new people throughout the sports that I've been in, like cross country, softball, cheerleading, drill. Even though it's not a sport, you get to meet all these people and make new friends and just experience things. That I am very proud of myself to see where I'm standing today.
Advice for the other seniors. Most of you should probably just grow up and be an adult when it comes to the decisions you want to make, and pretty much don't be dumb with them.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can beat the war, you can talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock.
I want to say thanks to the entire Rickover Naval Academy staff. You guys were great the entire 4 years I was there. And I also want to give a thanks to my counselor, Mr. Shank, for helping me when I was going through my house burning down, and Ms. Haas too. Thank you.
I thank all my teachers who helped me and pushed me throughout these 4 years, and my classmates who have been there with me throughout this journey. I hope each and every single one of you guys reach our goals. Yeah, let's get it, class of 2020.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. You're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're sitting in the Hall of Fame. Yeah.
As an admin and a transfer, I was well known by the staff. I hated asking for help, but Mr. Bela made me realize that the extraordinary is achievable with support. You should get to know your staff. They not only make it easier, they make it more enjoyable.
Something I've learned to be okay with is going outside of my comfort zone and exploring options I usually shy away from. And through every choice, good or bad, I feel like I've gained a lesson that will hopefully develop me into a better person throughout life.
Teachers, be politicians, be preachers, preachers. Yeah. Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions. Standing in the Hall of Fame.
One piece of advice that I have for my senior class is to understand that the circumstances you may be in can change and affect your dreams and aspirations, but you should not allow it to change you or your capabilities to accomplish those things. Stay safe and don't limit yourself, guys.
Hi, my name is Lisa Sanders, and I'm part of the graduating class of 2020. And the one piece of advice I want to share with you is to always trust your gut feeling no matter what. So good luck next year.
If you ever find yourself stuck in the middle of the sea, I'll sail the world to find you.
My best friend at Rickover is Chelsea. She's a really kind-hearted, funny, sincere, overall humble person. I remember meeting her in Mr. Guerrero's Spanish class. I think it was me who said hi, and then she said hi, and that's how our friendship began.
We are called to help our friends in need. You can count on me like 1, 2, 3, I'll be there.
My best friend at Rickover is Kenya, and she's very kind, funny, motivational, and very honest. The first day that we met was in Spanish class. She said hi, and I said hi, and I guess that's where our journey began.
Tossing and you're turning and you just can't fall asleep.
You shouldn't feel guilty for making a choice that upsets others around you. Live the life that you want, not the life others expect for you.
Every day I will remind you, oh, find out what we're made of when we are called to help our friends in need.
Funny, nice, very smart. She's a really good artist. I saw her freshman connection and she sat behind me first period. I thought she didn't like me because she would always walk away from me, but we became good friends and I miss her so much. And I hope she achieves everything she wants in life.
You like 4, 3, 2, you'll be there. Cause that's what friends are supposed to do, oh yeah.
Piece of advice that I'd offer to my senior class peers is that no matter what path you decide to take, don't let challenging obstacles stop you from accomplishing your goals. Stay motivated and strive for success.
Coming to Rickover was at first overwhelming and different, but it was overall fun and awesome. I really love the sailing club and everything that Rickover has to offer.
I'll be there, and I know when I need it, I can count on you like 4, 3, 2, and you'll be there.
My high school experience was completely different than what I thought it would be. I went in thinking I would be super focused, I would get good grades, that I would be involved, but that's not what ended up happening. I ended up losing focus, focusing on things that didn't really matter. If I could go back and I could redo my 4 years, I really would. I would change everything. But I did meet some really great people. I had some really fun memories. High school wasn't the best 4 years of my life, but they weren't the worst either. So...
I'd like to talk about Chief Thomas. He inspires us every single day with his knowledge and stories, and has helped me a lot to realize my priorities during some of my hardest times and how to look at my problems the way a man would.
Over the rainbow, way up high.
Advice that I would give to seniors would be to find a career that makes you happy. It's your future and your happiness.
Once in a love.
One of my best friends in high school was Carl Block. We started talking sophomore year, and we're still talking to this day. We hang out a lot and enjoy life as long as we can.
My best friend Carl is funny, genuine, kind, and supportive. We met because people thought we were each other. People called him Luke and me Carl. Ever since that, we've been inseparable, and we've been rocking with each other all high school.
Our troubles melt like lemon drops, high above the chimney tops. That's where you'll find.
Advice I would give to my senior class is, if they put their mind into something, they will succeed in it. And you know, if they put the time and heart into it, and they still succeed. Whatever you do, put your heart into it.
Birds fly over the rainbow. Why then, oh why can't I?
Fellow classmates, class of 2020, we made it. Now onto new and better things. A piece of advice: take aim on what you're willing to earn. Get after it and don't stop.
My best friend. I don't really have a single best friend I can talk about, but I have my friend group that became really close to me during high school. Well, I met obviously in Rickover, but the thing that kept us all together was the variety of personalities that each of us had, which made every day more fun than the last. We weren't the brightest bunch of people, but we were pretty funny, if I were to say so myself.
My high school experience did not go as I expected it to go, because I thought it was going to be something boring. But it actually ended up being something fun, enjoyable, and it was a good learning environment for me.
The first day of Rickover was when I was a sophomore. And at first, I thought that school wasn't going to be fun. But, you know, over the past couple of years, I've met some of, like, the best people I've ever met, like, nicest, and like, all the memories I've had, so, you know, I wouldn't take those memories away for anything, but I'm a miserable.
Hi, my name is Steven Vega, and all I have to say to my peers is, push forward, stay hungry, and stay consistent. Thank you for the memories.
Of advice from my senior peers is to turn in all your work on time. Do not slack off, because it'll build up and it'll be stressful. Our high school teachers are more lenient with us, but in college, Elda will be the same. Good luck, seniors. I believe in you.
My favorite memory at Rickover was when we had field day at the beginning of this year, because we got to hang out with our friends and meet new people.
My high school experience was like I imagined it to be since the first day I walked into Rickover. I imagined it to be fun, challenging, and something new, and it was. I enjoyed being with my friends, connecting with teachers, and doing stuff other high schools wouldn't do.
My high school experience has definitely been a crazy and fun ride since freshman year. There have been a lot of opportunities and fun, exciting experiences going on the way. You just have to make the best of them. The sky's the limit, and they're the opportunities to your future.
So make the best of this past and don't ask why.
There are a lot of defining moments throughout high school, both positive and negative. If you look through those negative parts and those struggles, then you can become a better person, and it will relieve that struggle you went through.
The time of your life.
Hi, senior class, it's Michael, and I just want to tell everybody to have a nice summer, stay safe, be aware, and please make smart decisions.
Good health and good time, tattoos and memories.
I expected the 4 years to drag, but they honestly flew by quick, so my high school experience went nothing like I expected.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
I made friends through Drew and through friends of friends. My two best friends are Chloe and Jackie. If I had to describe them, I'd say they're the troublemakers of our group. But even though it may sound cheesy, I wouldn't trade our friendship for anything.
Good
Going back on my first day of Rickover, I remember walking the hallways and admiring the upperclassmen. While I was walking with not even a name tag on, they were wearing rows of ribbons. That day, I wish that was me. As it turns out, 3 years later, it was. It was an experience that exceeded my expectation.
It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Our generation is its own dedication to morality, the norm, and sustenance, and there's nothing that can stop it. Seniors of 2020, the new era, I encourage you all to go out into the world and be your one true self, because there is only one of you and nothing else. Be strong, be blessed, and kind in your endeavors, so that the generations to come can know the difference between right and wrong, and to know to fight for what oneself wants. Congratulations, class of 2020, we did it!